that sounded like a ringing phone, Terrance.
It sure did, Phillip. Oh, wait, that is the phone. Hello?
Terrance, this is Scott.
Oh, hey, it's Scott.
Tell him he's a smelly bastard.
Phillip says hello, Scott.
Just shut up and listen.
You've unleashed a monster onto Canada, and only you can get rid of him, even though I hate you and I wish you had cancer.
You are such a dick, Scott.
You're a dick.
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 The two of you are the most annoying dicks in Canada. You give other Canadians a bad name, and if I had...
I'm sorry, Scott. Could you hold on a minute?
Sure.
How do you like that, Scott?
You son of a bitch. I'll get you if it's the last...
Oh, wait. I have another call, Scott. Can you hang on?
Sure.
Oh, that was Sir Smelly. He says hello.
God damn it.
Oh, wait a second, Scott.
Sure. I mean, no. You listen to me. If you want to save Canada, you'll meet me at Carl's Craft Dinner Restaurant in half an hour.